You're dead.
You know the Ednas are on, don't you?
Yep.
November.
Mm-hmm.
The 30th.
Yeah.
Are we going?
Nope.
Are we going?
Nope.
Are we going?
Nope.
Well, I'm going.
Yeah, I'm coming. 2 minutes. No, Mr. Bond. You're a loser. Yeah, it doesn't start till 7 o'clock.
We are going! We're not! We are going! I keep telling you we're not! We're going!
What time's the bus then? Do you know?
I don't know, you know. Hope it's on time.
Well, we won't know it's on time if we don't know what time it is. What time start? What time's this bloody Edna's thing start anyway?
Oh, Edna's. That's 7:30. End of the 7.
I thought it was 7.
7. Last day of month. Last day of November.
Last day of November. And well, that's today. But what time's bus? And whereabouts is it going?
Oh, well, it's down at a little church in Weybergs.
Weybergs?
Weybergs, yeah, yeah.
All right.
7 o'clock on Friday.
Well, the bus better come then, because it's nigh on that now.
Yeah, but it's only Thursday.
Have you got a ticket anywhere?
No, you've got a ticket.
No, thought you had a ticket.
Should we just jump on the bus then?
Might as well, can't go bloody Edna's.
Oh, let's just jump on the bus, we're not going Edna's.
We are going! We're bloody not! We are! I'm telling you, we're not! We are!
There's only one thing in this that would spoil our happiness.
What would that be, darling?
We did not get tickets for the Edna's.
Oh no, what a tragedy!
There is only one solution left to us. We must kill ourselves.
We are going! We're not! We are going!
Okay, tell me you we're not!
We are going!
Such happiness.
Oh, such bliss.
Marred only by one small tragedy.
And what's that?
We only have but one ticket to the Echoes.
Oh no, tragedy.
What shall we do?
Now, Mr. Bond. Dum 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 dum. 7 o'clock, I said.
We are going.
No, we're not.
We are going.
I told you we're not.
We're going.
Such wedded bliss, barred only by one small tragedy.
What might that be, darling?
We only have one ticket to the Edna's. What can we do?
We're not going!
Ah, we are! We are!
Dearest Mama, hoping this letter finds you in immense good health and good spirits. Oh, Mr. Miles Basil, I am overcome to see you.
Oh, Miss Fifi Foxworth Jones. I present my compliments. Yes, I've dropped your handkerchief.
Oh, so I have. Thank you, my darling.
Miss Foxworth Jones, I have come to propose you in marriage. We are to be married upon the first warm day of spring.
How spiffingly wonderful, darling.
Your father has already accepted my offer. And now I only ask that you accept my humble proposal. There is only one thing in the midst of this exciting and wonderful news We did not get tickets for the Etnas.
Oh no! What a tragedy!
There is only one solution, my love.
What is that?
We must kill us.
I agree.
Oh, for fuck's sake, shut up in there!
Okay, you win. We go, the Etnas.
I'm telling you!